Well, burnout can still happen even if you're working from home. Health experts say working parents may be even more prone to burnouts at home compared to the office, and that's because of the extra responsibility they have throughout the day. Now, health experts say be sure to set aside time for yourself each day and don't be afraid to take a day off even if you're stuck at home. Make sure to establish clear boundaries for when it's time to work and when it's time for family.